Not long ago, we didn't have all these modern conveniences. Every day was a hardship, but it made people strong and self-reliant. In fact, I think a road trip is in order.
A road trip? That sounds fun!
Well, it's not! This road trip will be educational! In order to teach you self-reliance in an environment without modern conveniences, I've brought you to the very same trail old-timey pioneers once braved to make a new life for themselves! Welcome to the Oregon Trail!
So, we're in Oregon?
Not yet! It's only 2,000 miles that way!
Are you crazy? That's gonna take us days!
Meet you guys there.
It won't take a couple days.
Phew!
It'll take several months, as the rugged pioneers didn't have cars or magic portals.
We must have several moon phases to fritter away, Robin!
I love the enthusiasm, Titans! This is the trading post where our educational adventure begins! Would you like to look around? Y or N?
Robin, what is this Y or Ren?
Y or N. Y means yes and means no.
Then why not just say yes or no?
Because it's faster this way.
Yes and no are like the shortest words already.
And now they're even shorter. Look around. Y or N?
N.
So you don't want to look around this historic trading post? The place where a carpenter from Ohio or a farmer from Illinois might start their journey?
N.
Fine. Just get in the wagon.
Adorable! I will name you Hughead, and you will sleep in the room of the bed with me.
Don't get attached. We will probably eat Hughead when the going gets tough.
Oh, I see.